Class is about to begin. Get ready for your history lesson.
I have got a girl whose is so good. If you threw it up in the air, it would turn into sunshine.
Tell you what I did last night. I came home, say, around 2:45. Still so high, hypnotized in a trance from his body. So buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt. So shook, I had to catch my breath. Just there goes my shirt up on my head. Oh my. Just there goes my skirt dropping in my feet. Oh my. You're some kind of touch caressing my legs. Oh my. I'm turning red. Who could this be?
I can be a freak. Every day of every
comedy on it.
I don't want to stop all the bullshit and get to the point. I get $500 an hour. How much do you get? I get $400 for a straight lay, $300 for a hand job, and $500 for head. If you want to wear my panties, that's another $100. You take them home, Mr. McMillan. That's another $100. I am talking about spoiling you so bad. You'll hate every other woman you touch.
Who's a hoe? Who's a hoe? I said that you's a hoe.
Milkshake, my milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge.
You want the thing that makes me.
Shall we resume my function? Foreplay?
Oh, Dave, you big man. Give it to me. I need it all 4 inches. Intercourse.